life has left this body. Your blood will soon thrill with you, Willie.
Fear eats.
Yes.
The power of visceral.
looks like the only quiet way into that part of the city. Should be in the right spot. Now I just need to find that tablet. Thank you. little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least. Curious.
Nothing.
Thank you.
This symbol looks like the one described in the note. I should snoop around this building.
Your blood.
Gives you the address of the... This symbol looks like the one described in the note. I should snoop around this building.
Amberskin! Amberskin! Give up! Yes.
Oh, that's a good one.
That feels good.
Ooh-wee.
this stuff all day long. Listen, there's no need to be ashamed. I'm not gonna tell him.
Opening the city to all these strangers for the diplomatic summit facilitates the return of Jorak, outcast. He can disguise himself as a member of the foe your races.
There are no more rebels. The outcast has no more allies inside our walls that he can use. Our vigilance is total. Our system of surveillance, unavoidable. Every stranger is listed and watched.
That is true. But peace of mind will not be restored until this mongrel kneels before this realm.
And she has thrust her blade through his throat.
You will have but this one opportunity in your whole life to prove your worth. The victor will gain his place within the great cycle and receive the greatest reward and the greatest honor. Be honored. Be honored.
They worship some strange woman, live underground, and eat shit. Ugh, where do I sign up?
Time to honor our hero has come, but first the vanquished must make his offering.
That's gonna leave a mark.
He has entered the pantheon of heroes, and is part of the great whole. The cycle is unceasing, and his soul has now become immortal!
Is there a problem, Your Holiness?
No. Not for the moment.
Let's see where we can moor the big gal's airship.